New this morning, the pastor at Congressman Elijah Cummings Church expects funeral plans to be announced today. The civil rights champion died yesterday morning after longtime health challenges. He was 68 years old. In an interview with the Baltimore Sun, his pastor says they expect services to be held at the new Psalmist Baptist Church, where he regularly attended service for decades. Right now, flags are lowered to half staff across the nation in his honor.